actress Scarlett Johansson scores another proud achievement for female cinematic heroes as her latest movie outmuscled other box office contenders. Yong Chavez features the star's action film Lucy in tonight's Balitang Showbiz.
It is estimated most human beings only use 10% of the brain's capacity.
Summer in Hollywood continues to be a big year for female stars as Lucy handily topped opening weekend box office numbers, outperforming the testosterone-heavy Hercules starring Dwayne The Rock Johnson.
It's a little rudimentary, but you're on the right track.
Thank you.
This season's box office heroines include Angelina Jolie for Maleficent and Shailene Woodley for The Fault in Our Stars.
Hold to open the case.
Scarlett Johansson joins this elite group of actresses who has made their mark in the usually male-dominated batch of blockbuster summer movies. Lucy earned $44 million in its opening weekend.
I don't feel pain, fear, desire. It's like all things that make us human are fading away. All this knowledge about everything, I don't know what to do with it. I'll be at your door in 12 hours.
The star talks about how she prepared for her action-packed role.
You know, for me, just to prepare for this film, I wanted to be in really good physical condition because I just wanted to make sure that this character looked capable, even though you don't actually see her, doing any kind of martial arts movements or anything like that. I want the audience should be able to think, okay, this girl can handle a gun. Wanted that, those movements to feel strong, you know, so when you see her, how she stands, how she maneuvers, it's with a lot of, kind of inner strength.
2014 is a very productive year for the 29-year-old actress, having also had a supporting role in Chef and playing the mysterious lead in Under the Skin. Johansson previously impressed moviegoers as Black Widow in The Avengers and in Captain America: The Winter Soldier. Many fans have been clamoring for a Black Widow solo movie, but Marvel has yet to announce any plans for their would-be first-ever female-led movie franchise. On break from filming, the actress is awaiting the birth of her first child with fiancé, French journalist Roman Doriak. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.